La carrera comienza con una salida limpia.
So where they go for the first heat of three, it's 800 meters. So on the back stretch at the moment, early in the Killer Smith of the West Virgin Islands. And behind them, Kalina Matic of Serbia.
200 metros para que finalice la primera vuelta de esta carrera.
Señor.
Bueno, finalizan los primeros 100 metros de la primera vuelta de esta competencia. La carrera de Nicolina Matic de Serbia y en segundo lugar Micaela Smith de Islas Vírgenes de los Estados Unidos.
So as they head back to the backstretch, the Tanzanian athlete MP Archai, she takes control of the lead now. She's being followed by Seba Amar of Eritrea. Mark. And Pika Chai of Tanzania, who still has the lead. So the Tanzanian here continues to lead. So the Pika Chai of Tanzania. Seba Amar of Eritrea, and finishing strongly, Lucia Sucre of Spain, 2 minutes 13.
Comienza la carrera con una salida limpia.
So where they go then for number 2, fastest in the field from Latvia, Patricia Suriname. Starting fast at the moment, that's Alicia Rutinen. Beside her is Latvia. So at the bell, 1:04.34 on the first 400 meters. And Saru of Latvia continues to lead this one, ahead of Fanny Herent of Luxembourg. And then Alicia Stoj of Poland.
Momento lidera la carrera, representando a Letonia, Patricia Cirude.
So 200 meters to go, it's Patricia Suru of Latvia. Continues to lead here along the curve, 150 meters left, women's 800 meters. So 2:10.08 for Patricia Zulun of Latvia, taking the win ahead of Fanny Rent of Luxembourg and Poland's Alicia Stoj, who went across the line in third.
Va a competirse la tercera y última serie de la carrera de 800 metros mujeres. comienza la carrera con una salida limpia. Esperamos estas competidoras, las más rápidas de la serie número uno, una gran carrera.
So this one promises to be quite exciting. The top three from stage one, Healy Small of Australia, Sophia Wagner of Germany, and Angela Ndukwa Mnguti of Kenya, the top three from stage one in this one as well. So 600 meters remaining in this third heat, which promises to be the quickest of the lot.
Sentate!
So Keely Small of Australia, she continues to lead. She has the company of USA on the outside. Final stage here on the outside in third after 400 meters, 1:04.57.
Falta una vuelta para que termine esta carrera. La lidera la australiana Healy Small. Esta es una carrera muy reñida donde las competidoras están dejando todo en la pista. Seguimos que apoyan a estas atletas, faltando ya casi.
Ashisha of Ethiopia was fifth in stage one. She sticks to the front. She knows she has to win by a huge margin to be in the top three at the end of stage two. Healy Small of Australia stays close and looks sure to wrap up the gold medal here. So the combined final scores will be coming up momentarily. That's a combination of the stage one and the stage two results, which will show the top three in the medal positions of
médaille d'or et championne des Jeux Olympiques de la Jeunesse, l'Australie.
Gold medalist and Youth Olympic Games champion, Australia.
Medalla de oro y campeona de los Juegos Olímpicos de la Juventud, Australia.